Welcome to the Tiny Peacock. I never thought I'd be able to do it, but hell, seems like we're capable to do a lot more than we think. I've been thinking of the two of them over and over again. The thought of losing Miriam wasn't half as bad as thinking of her with another man. She seems happy, but I know she's not. She's an actress, a cheater, and a liar. Probably the best in town. I know he's watching me, but I don't care. Why would I? Soon he'll be gone. And so will she. Cyanide. It's like poison. This building jealousy inside of me, spreading through my veins.
You're welcome, sir.
It's been going on for weeks, maybe months. How could she ever think I wouldn't find out? How can she possibly still think so? Just one sip. .2 grams and a greedy lowlife is all that is needed. A teaspoon will be 50 times the lethal dose. You start clawing for air within the first 10 seconds and go unconscious within 20. And then the poison quietly stops your heart, if you ever had one. You're a cheater and a liar. But there's no cheating death, my love.